guys, welcome back to my channel. So, I wanted to do a video about my current favorites that I've been loving. It's not like a monthly favorites, but close enough. So I just have a couple of the items, and I wrote them all down on my notepad right here. So, the first one is the Mophie charging dock. And so basically what this is, it looks like a round disc, basically. And you plug it into the wall. And basically what it does is you set your phone on top and it charges it. How cool is that? That's amazing. So this came when I bought my phone. So that was really nice. I've gotten a lot of use out of this. Because once I come home, my phone's like pretty much dead because I use it all day long. So I absolutely love that. The next thing is my phone. So this is my iPhone 8 Plus, and I have been loving this. I have a OtterBox case on it, and it's pink. And it matches my phone so well because I got the rose gold. Let me see if I can take it out of the... Oh, no. Okay. So here it is. In its former glory. And it's pretty thin. So, yeah. And it's glass on the back, so I'm glad I have a protective cover on it. And I've only dropped this phone like 3 times, and my phone has not gotten damaged, thank God. So I just keep it in this OtterBox, and I love it. The camera on this phone is insane. Like, it's absolutely insane. There's two cameras on the back, and I think one is a 12 megapixel and the other one is a 7 megapixel. I could be wrong, don't quote me. But I absolutely love the camera on this. Before I got this phone, I was looking up reviews constantly and like unboxings and everything like that. So that's my phone. That's my baby. I love her. The next thing is my new Scentsy warmer that I got. So this is my new Scentsy warmer. And it's called the Fluted Gray Scentsy Warmer. And if you guys don't know what a Scentsy Warmer is, I will have a video of it in the description box for you guys to go check it out. Because I explained in that video what Scentsy is, what Scentsy Warmers are, and etc. So, this is the Fluted Gray Scentsy Warmer. And I have been obsessing over this. I just turned it off, so it's still a little warm, but I love this warmer. If you guys want to go buy yourself a Scentsy warmer, I will have my Scentsy consultant's information in the description box as well, so you guys can go contact her. Her name is lisaroberry.scentsy.us. So if you guys want to go buy something from her, then you can do so. So I've been loving that. Next are Bath & Body Works soaps. And I just pulled this one out of my bathroom. I like the foaming ones better than the bead ones because I feel like this soap gets your hands more cleaner, if that makes any sense. and it's in the scent Island Papaya. Oh, it smells so good. It smells like summer and everything. So, I've been loving this. So, love that. This, guys, is amazing. It's by NatureWell, and it's called the Extra Virgin Coconut Oil Moisturizing Cream. And it says, with natural oils, for dry and sensitive skin, and it contains vitamin A, C, and E, ultra hydrating, no oily residue, no parabens, and that's totally true. So this is what it looks like, and I have used a lot of this, and it smells so good. Like, it smells like you cracked open a coconut and you like took the flesh out of it and like made it into this loveliness. So I love that. It's amazing. I recommend this if you guys have either dry skin like I do, or if you just want to have very moisturizing legs and arms and everything like that. So that's that. Next is fairy lights. These fairy lights. Let me turn them on for you guys. So they take double A batteries. So you're all good with that. And all you do is you turn on this little black switch. And they turn on. I got these at Target, I believe. I'm not really sure where I got these. Yeah, I think I got them at Target. And they make for a great background or backdrop. So I've been loving those. That's what I've been filming my videos in front of. So if you guys want me to continue to film in front of these fairy lights and my sign up there, then I totally will. Next and the last thing is Magnum Crack Ice Cream. Let me show you a picture because I don't have the physical thing with me right now. So, one sec. Magnum Crack Ice Cream. So this is what it looks like. The one I got was called, I think it was vanilla. It was like vanilla. Yeah, milk chocolate vanilla. And oh my god, that stuff was amazing. So basically what Magnum ice cream is it's made with Belgium chocolate, like real milk chocolate from Belgium. And it's so good. Like, when I saw the commercial for that Magnum ice cream, I just had to go out and buy one for myself to try out. Because I couldn't believe how good it was after I tried it. And I am obsessed. And I also heard Halo Top ice cream is very good. I have not tried that either. So if you guys want to sponsor me, then I will totally try your ice cream on my channel. And yeah, so that is all that I have to show you guys for my current favorites. If you guys like these videos instead of like monthly favorites, then please hit that subscribe button and that like button, and let me know if you guys want me to do more of these videos, because I totally will. And thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to turn on my post notifications whenever I upload a new video. And until next time, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.